Today, we will show you how to send workouts and courses to the Garmin Edge 130 Plus. First, make sure your Edge is charged. Download the Garmin Connect app from your phone's app store. Now that you are ready to ride, you can send workouts to the Edge 130 Plus. You can send a workout to the Edge 130 Plus by selecting the following options. First, tap More, and then select the Training tab in the Garmin Connect mobile app. Select Workouts. Here you can either create your own workout, or select a workout that has already been created. Once you select the workout, you can tap the arrow icon to send it to your device. Select the Edge 130 Plus and tap Send. You will see the screen say Ready to Roll. Now on your Edge 130 Plus, select Main Menu, Training, Workouts, and you will see your list of transferred workouts. Select the workout to view the steps. Select Do Workout when you are ready to ride. Select your terrain type. You can follow the same process for sending courses to your Edge as well. In the Garmin Connect app, select Training, Courses, and either create a course or select from the courses you have already added. Select the course you want to send. Tap the three dots menu at the top after you've selected the course. Select Send to Device. Tap on the Edge 130 Plus. To confirm the course is now on your Edge 130 Plus, select the Main Menu, Navigation, Courses, and choose the course you want to ride. Tap Ride when you are ready to roll. And that's it! You are ready to ride with the Edge 130 Plus. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.